Aloud and Hiccups by Margery Cuyler, illustrated by S.D. Schindler. Skeleton woke up. Had the hiccups. Took a shower. Brushed his teeth. Polished his bones. Carved a pumpkin. Raked some leaves. Played with ghosts. Told skeleton, hold your breath, eat some sugar, press your fingers over your eyeballs, drink some water, upside down. Ghost made a face, said boo to skeleton, but nothing worked, the hiccups stayed, then ghost got smart, found a mirror, held it up. Skeleton screamed. The hiccups left. They jumped away.